Setting up NBN HFC is easy. Before you get started, you'll need three things. A message from us advising that your NBN service is active or ready to activate, your NBN modem, and an NBN connection box installed in your home. If your home has been connected to the NBN before, there may already be a connection box at your premises. If not, we'll deliver one along with your modem, or we'll arrange for a technician to come and install it. First things first, find your NBN connection box and cable wall socket. This is most commonly a wall socket that was previously used for a pay TV or cable broadband service. Your connection box should have a cable connecting its coaxial port to the cable socket on the wall. Make sure this cable is screwed on securely at both ends. Use the connection box's power cable to plug it into an electrical outlet. Next, it's time to plug in your NBN modem. Use the supplied Ethernet cable to connect the WAN port on your modem to the Uni D1 port on your NBN connection box. Next, use your modem's power cable to connect the power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, make sure the electrical outlets for both devices are switched on and press the modem's power button to turn it on. Allow 15 minutes for your modem to boot up and configure automatically. Once you're done, check the lights on your connection box. If all the lights are green, you can start connecting your devices and get online. You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of the four yellow LAN ports. Our NBN plans include a phone service. If you'd like to use it, you'll need to plug a handset into your modem's Phone 1 port. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. That's all there is to it. If you have any trouble, visit our community page on community.tpg.com.au or give us a call on 13 14 23 and we'll be happy to help.